So once again, Brian Boitano has taken the lead. Orser is second. Bathef is third. Filipowski is fourth. And Saturday night is going to be something. This is Viktor Petrenko, another Soviet. He was sixth after the school figure. 18-year-old on his way up from Odessa.
This is two-jump combination. The wild card here. Wow, again a beauty.
Yeah, terrific. Of him for
1992. Pushing kind of Soviet style of skating. Very strong, very fast.
Like all the Soviets, he's had a lot of ballet training. But 4 years from now in Albertville, France, he could be very good. Interesting, looking at the breakdown, Orser is actually in first place in the short program tonight, but Boitano had a lead over him from the school figures. O'Brien is the overall leader. Bathef has been placed only seventh in the short program tonight. Of course, that dropped him from first to third. So there's more to come. Stand by.